In this document, I have images that are not actually embedded into the file, but they link to a specific image on my computer and just show it in the document. This is not always a good thing because as soon as I move or rename the linked image, Word will not be able to show it anymore. So the question is now, how do we change the linked images to embedded images in Word? We go to File, Info, and in the bottom right, we click on the button which says Edit Links to Files. Note that you will only see this button if you really have linked images in your document. In the new window, we now select all the images that we want to embed in the document by selecting the first one, holding down the Shift key, and then selecting the last one. Afterwards, we click on Break Link, confirm with Yes, and save the document. Even if I now delete the images on my computer, they will still be visible in the document. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.